Let me out of here!
Detective Castellanos, what a pleasant surprise. Welcome back.
You again? How are you here?
I could ask you the same question. Regardless, it's nice to see a familiar face. Even if that face has seen far too much. You look tired, Detective. I can help you get back in shape. Just like before.
Okay, let's see if I can find this signal he mentioned. Looks pretty far away, but it's the only lead I've got. God, I hope it's Lily. Breaking apart like this, there won't be any union to search. I gotta try to find that signal.
Thank you.
Those things are piling corpses up here. But why? What's happening? It's freezing. Coming for me. I gotta get out of here. Damn, I need a key card. This might get me out of here. Did I just imagine that? No. That was... What was that thing? Was that real or all in my mind? Are these lilies?
Lily? Are you here? It's Dad.
Where did she go?
Lily, it's okay. It's me.
Damn it. All right, calm down. How do I get in there? Lily's doll. She's been here. She's in trouble. Someone is chasing her. I should check out around back. See where that window comes out. All right, Lily. Where did you run off to? Huh? What the? Another signal. Good. I'm coming, sweetheart. Just hang in there.
Where are you?
Let's try this again.
Where are you?
Blood. A few days old. Hope it's not Lily's. Oh, thank God. It looks like she stopped here to hide. She must be in that warehouse. Smart girl. Lots of good places to hide in there, I bet. restore power to these doors. Maybe that wire leads to a power source or something.
Thank you.
Hopefully that did the trick. She probably crawled through here. Gotta get through. She's a brave and resourceful little girl. She's gonna be okay. I just gotta find her. out of ammo.
Another doll. But where's Lily?
Nice. I'll take it.
Him. The murderer with the camera. And the son of a bitch has my little girl. I was so close. Damn it!
Calm down. Think. I gotta save her. No more signals coming into this communicator. I need to find another way. O'Neill. Not sure I can trust him. But he wants out of here as bad as I want to find Lily. O'Neill, it's Sebastian. Can you hear me?
Sebastian? Is that you? You're breaking up.
Shit. Not now. Maybe it'll work better outside.
let him get away again.
You! The girl! Where is she?
I can reach O'Neill this time. O'Neill, it's Sebastian.
You're still alive? I mean, you're still alive. Good. Were you able to locate the core?
No. But I know who has her. And he's got powers like nothing else in here. But I lost him.
I think I can help you out with that. I picked up a frequency I've never seen before. It's coming from City Hall.
Great. Where's that?
Look up. Do you see a building with a big clock tower?
Yeah.
That's it.
How in the hell am I supposed to get up there?
It's a bit complex. Come back here, I can explain.
Right. I'm on my way.
Sounds like someone's in trouble.
Oh my god! No!
Those things will kill her if I don't do something.